you guys can see, so, oh my gosh, someone's giving me the iron. So, I wanted to say that I'm going to show you guys some tricks and tips how to become a pro and fight like a pro. So let's might as well start the video. So basically, guys, guess that this is like someone or your enemy. So what you basically have to do to fight is, first you can just normal way is like swinging and quitting them by going backwards and forward. This will confuse them a little bit, or maybe it's not, but if it does, then you kind of get pretty good hits on them. So the second part of fighting is basically you can go round and round and you can run and then you hit like this. And he's also doing this, but you have to do this like with him. So yes, now let's might as well show you guys. Yeah, there you go. So basically you have to go round and round like this and hit him, you know, and then he will get damaged and maybe he will not hit you, but if he's better than you at that, then he will hit you more than you hit him. So yeah. And the third hit, and the third part of fighting is, first you have to go like through him like this, or maybe from the side of him, and then you have to like hit him like this with a crit, and then you gotta go back and hit him another with a crit, and just keep doing this until he hits you or until he dies. So yeah, and those are the three tips and tricks for you guys. If you guys don't know, also if you guys like want to be a normal like pro or something, then do this. As you guys can see, I will just show you guys, just put this here. You gotta learn like three things. Do like wall hop or whatever you want to call it. Oh crap, I fell, but it's fine. Okay, so you need to do like wall hop, or I guess like, I don't know what to really call it. I'm just gonna call it wall hop. I know that's not the correct name, but still I'm just gonna call it that. So yeah, first you have to learn like wall hopping, or maybe like you have to learn this, because if someone's attacking you real fast and you gotta escape from them, then you gotta do this. Just let me show you guys. Yeah, that's what you have to do. I have done that like a lot of times now. I'm pretty good at it. It's called wall hopping. That's called wall hopping. Yeah. Yeah. And also the third part of being a pro is you need to learn how to speed bridge. And if you guys have already learned how to speed bridge and your CPS is really good, then what you should do is try to be learning just let me show you guys. It's called like back bridge, or you could call it jitter bridge. I'm not really that good right now because I don't have that good CPS right now. So those are the three things that you need to learn, because you need to learn like jitter bridging or back bridging, because you could clutch sometimes, you know, because if someone's hitting you, you could just place two blocks and then you could just just survive, and they will be astonished from what you did. So yeah, so those are the steps or things if you want to be a pro, and those are the steps I use. Now let's come to the like part where I'm going to show you guys some special tricks of mine, which I need iron for. So I will see you guys when I have 25 iron. So yes guys, now I have 25 iron, and let me just buy this. So basically the trick starts from you not throwing it towards them. You don't need to throw it towards them. What you have to do is basically do this, then go and hit them, and then you will teleport back, then hit them again. And then they will be so confused, then you can just get some more hit, and then you will teleport back there again, and then you can just finish them off. So they will be pretty confused because of this. I have tried this on my friend like once. He got comboed so badly, literally. Yeah, we were just 1v1ing in like a private party. Yeah, so those are the tricks and tips which I'm going to be telling you, which I already told you guys. I don't know why did I say telling you guys, but also there's like another trick which you could use, which is if you get flame bomb and then you just shoot it. I have already told you guys that in types of bridging. Yeah, I already told you that. If you have not seen that video, go ahead and watch it, but I'm also going to show it here. Basically, what you have to do is buy flame bomb, then you have to shoot it, then it will blast you away from the player, and then you can build, like, if you have good CPS, then you can build up and he won't be hitting you once. So that's it. And also, if you guys don't have a flame bomb or your health is low and you want to escape him, then what you have to do is basically, like, guess like someone is chasing after you, then you have to be having, then you wait, let me just show it to you. Look, you can do it like this. See, he will be following you and you can just juke him. I don't know why can't I do it right now, bro. Yeah, you can just juke him like this, and if he's just coming after you, then you should do like this. Yeah, and he won't be able to hit you because you are already two blocks above him. So that's the thing, and those are the tricks. So guys, I guess I'm going to now just play the gameplay, I guess, with some, what's it called, with my voice, not with song or music. So oh crap, didn't see you there, my man. Oh, that sucks. That scared me like hell. There you go. Okay, we got some blocks, 48 blocks. This should be enough to speed bridge to the middle. There you go. And come on. There you go. That was pretty clean of a bridging, I would say. Why can't I hit this now, bro? Bro, what? What kind of hacks is this guy using? Bro, what? Okay, wait, let me just turn on my pro mode. Just wait a sec. There you go. Yes. Oh, come on. Oh, why am I moving so slow, bro? Come on. All teams have been destroyed except for yellow, so I'm just gonna go and destroy yellow. What are these guys lagging? Oh, this is the last guy who killed me, I'm pretty sure. No, this is not the guy. The other one is the guy who killed me. Yeah, you wanna die now? You want to die? Oh, what happened? Wow, they had like literally so many swords. Yeah, that should be good. And now we'll just put some blocks there. Put like that. Put the speed potion there. Put the gapple there. There you go. My inventory is set. Only yellow left, which is going to be easy to kill. So let's might as well do it. Come on. And guys, if you're wondering why my voice is like so weird, I'm kind of sick. And yeah, I'm really sick. Not really though, I'm not that sick, I'm just a little bit sick. Okay, come on. Rush. I thought this was literally yellow's base. I don't know why. There, the yellow's base is right there. Yeah. Come on. Why is it not? Yeah, there you go. Bro, this one got me. Bro, I don't have a freaking thing. What is it called? I don't have fears. No. This ain't gonna be happening, bro. I'm literally covering myself inside their bed. Like, what is this? Does this even make sense? Just die. Come on. Give me my fears. Thank you. Like, bro, that was scary as heck. Okay, yeah, you can just come inside and die. Where you at, Nub? Where you at? There you go. Got him. This is the last guy, I think. I'm not pretty sure. So let me just go ahead and go to. No. Yeah, one yellow guy is still left. I'm gonna take out my compass. I got it. Let's go. Okay, so he's there. He's going for our base, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that leads us to our base. Yeah, he's in res. I see him. Yay, we won! Easy game. Now I'm a Prince of Obsidian 5. 4, sorry. I'm pretty soon going to be like, what's it called, Dragon Slayer or maybe Dragon Hunter. But if you guys enjoyed this video of some tips or tricks of me being a pro, or you guys can get me, be like me and be a pro. So I hope you like this video. If you did, go ahead and like and subscribe and hit that bell notification so you know when my new videos are coming, and also other people know that my videos are actually good. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.